The total cost in dollars to produce q units of a good is given by the function c of q equals 4.5 q plus 41,500. So the input is q, the number of units, and the output c of q is the total cost. What is the cost to produce 6,200 units? So 6,200 would be our input, or the value of q. So to find the total cost, we want to find c of 6,200. So we'll substitute 6,200 for a q here on the right. So we have 4.5 times 6,200 plus 41,500. 4.5 times 6,200 is 27,900. And 27,900 plus 41,500 is equal to 69,400, which means the total cost to produce 6,200 units is $69,400. For part B, how many units can be produced with a total cost of $53,380? So now they're giving us the total cost, or C of Q, and we want to find Q, the number of items that can be produced. So if this is C of Q, we want to solve the equation 53,380 equals 4.5Q plus 41,500. So to solve for Q, we would first subtract 41,500 on both sides. So we'd have 4.5Q equals 53,380 minus 41,500, which is equal to 11,880. And now for the last step, we divide both sides by 4.5, which gives us Q equals this quotient here. Well, 11,880 divided by 4.5 is equal to 2,640. Which means 2,640 units can be produced with a total cost of $53,380. I hope you found this helpful.